I read the paper this morning, a 95-year-old guy in Florida was patting his